Well, good morning, everyone. Welcome to this edition of Mike Reed Outdoors. God bless you and thanks for watching. Everybody always asks me, guys, how did your deer skin come out? Well, here it is, folks. Turned out to be a pretty nice piece of buckskin. I always get asked this question, how long did it take you, Mike? You know, guys, there's a lot of waiting that goes along in this process from, you know, you dehairing, you fleshing, you're pickling. There's lots of time that goes into to actually making a piece of nice skin, whether it's a hair on or a hair off. But probably the just hands-on softening and stuff like that and scraping, probably about 10 or 12 hours. So it does take some time to make a very nice piece of usable skin. Of course, if you're just going to make a piece of rawhide out of this stuff, you guys, you just dehair it, flesh it, and stretch it. You don't have to tan a piece of rawhide at all. You just dehair the thing and stretch it. But I'd like to give a shout out this morning, you guys, to the Burnett family from Ashland, Alabama. These folks, guys, humble me when they sent me a little piece of deer skin and a bone needle that they personally made with their own two little hands. And you know, guys, that really humbles me when people take the time out to get in touch with me and say, hey, Mike, I enjoy your videos and I want to send you something. And you know what? This, folks, this really humbles me. And I thank you guys very, very much. It looks to me like they're really good at tanning deer skin, because here's a piece, a very nice piece of tanned deer skin with the hair on that this is wrapped up in. And it's really soft. So they apparently know what they're doing as far as tanning goes. But I appreciate that. I'd also like to take the time out, you guys. I don't say this often enough. You know, I have a son that serves in the military, and I know that there's lots of people who watch me who have, you know, husbands and daughters and sons that are in the military and that are serving overseas. And guys, I really, really, really want to thank you people for being patriots, for going out and being the heroes of the nation, the people who serve our country. They're just nothing to me but heroes. I served the country, guys, in 1974 to 1977, at the end of the Vietnam War. And I served there in the 82nd in Fort Bragg, North Carolina. But I really, really do appreciate it. It humbles me so much when I see people who serve our country, especially the older veterans who you see standing around somewhere in an old mall when they don't have anybody left in their life. And you see them going through there and with their hats on their head and things like that. It really humbles me. But anyway, you guys, thanks for watching Mike Reed Outdoors. Tan you some buckskin, guys. I mean, don't waste those skins. Learn how to do this. Once you learn how to do it, you'll be glad you did. Thanks for watching. Have a great day.